हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम ज्योति कुमारी, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन आरपी आईआईटी कैंपस। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट ईस्ट्रोजन। सो ईस्ट्रोजन, योर बॉडीज हॉर्मोन्स आर लाइक अ सी सॉ। व्हेन दे आर परफेक्टली बैलेंस्ड, योर बॉडी वर्क्स एज इट शुड, बट व्हेन दे आर अनबैलेंस्ड, यू मे बिगिन एक्सपीरियंसिंग प्रॉब्लम्स। ईस्ट्रोजन इज नोन एज द फीमेल हॉर्मोन, टेस्टोस्टेरोन इज नोन एज द मेल हॉर्मोन। Although each hormone is identified with a specific sex, both are found in women and men. On average, women have higher levels of estrogen and men have more testosterone. In women, estrogen helps initiate sexual development along with another female sex hormone known as progesterone. It also regulates a woman's menstrual cycle and affects her entire reproductive system. In premenopause, menopausal women, estrogen and progesterone levels vary from one stage of the menstrual cycle to another. In men, estrogen also plays an important role in sexual function. Causes of high estrogen. High levels of estrogen can develop naturally, but too much estrogen can also result from taking certain medications. For example, estrogen replacement therapy, a popular treatment for symptoms of menopause, may cause estrogen to reach problematic levels. Your body may also develop low testosterone or low progesterone levels, which can upset your hormonal balance. If you have estrogen levels that are abnormally high relative to your progesterone levels, it's known as estrogen dominance. Symptoms of high estrogens: when your body's estrogen and testosterone levels aren't balanced, you may begin developing certain symptoms. In women, potential symptoms include bloating, swelling and tenderness in your breast, fibrocytic lumps in your breast, decreased sex drive, irregular menstruation period, increased symptoms of premature syndromes, PMS, mood swings, headaches, anxiety and panic attacks, weight gain, hair loss, cold hands and feet, trouble sleeping, sleepiness and or fatigue, memory problems. Symptoms of high estrogens: although it's called the female hormone, a man's body also makes estrogen. A healthy balance of estrogen and testosterone is important for sexual growth and development. When these hormones become imbalanced, your sexual development and function may be affected. Symptoms of high estrogen may include infertility. Estrogen is partially responsible for creating healthy sperm. When estrogen levels are high, sperm levels may fall and lead to fertility issues. Gynecomastia: estrogen may stimulate breast tissue growth, then ED, electrolyte dysfunction. Men with high levels of estrogen may have difficulty getting or maintaining an erection. Diagnosis: high estrogen. If your doctor suspects that you might have high estrogen, they'll likely order a blood test to check your hormonal levels. A trained professional will collect a sample of your blood to be tested in a laboratory. The results will indicate if your estrogen levels are too low or too high. Blood estrogen levels are measured in picograms per milliliter. There are three types of estrogens: estradiol, estriol and estrone. Estradiol is the primary female sex hormone. Estradiol and the estrone are minor female sex hormones. Estriol is nearly undetectable in women who aren't pregnant. Treatment for high estrogen: to maintain high estrogen or estrogen dominance, your doctor might prescribe medications, recommended surgery, or encourage you to adjust your diet. Medications: if you develop high estrogen while undergoing hormone therapy, your doctor might change your hormone therapy plan. This might help your body achieve a healthier hormone balance. If you have a type of cancer that's sensitive to estrogen, high estrogen levels can make the cancerous worse. Your doctor might prescribe medications to block cancer cells from binding to estrogen. For example, they might prescribe tamoxifen. Alternatively, they might prescribe an aromatase inhibitor. This type of medication stops the enzyme aromatase from converting androgens into androgen. This class of drug includes arimoxidine, aromycin, femara. In other cases, they might prescribe a medication that stops your ovaries from producing estrogen. For example, they might prescribe Zoladex, Lupron. Surgery, if you have a type of cancer that's sensitive to estrogen, your doctor might recommend an oophorectomy. Your doctor might also recommend oophorectomy if you are at a high risk of developing breast and ovarian cancer. You may be at a very high risk risk if one or more of the following are true: you have a strong family history or breast cancer or ovarian cancer, your test positive for specific mutation in the BRCA1 or BRCA2 genes, you test positive for a specific mutation in other genes associated with cancer risk. According to the National Cancer Institution, removing both ovaries appears to reduce the risk of breast cancer in very high risk patients above 50%. Your doctor can also use radiation therapy to make your ovaries inactive diet to help lower your estrogen levels. Your doctor might recommend changes to your eating habits. For example, they might encourage you eat a low fat and high fiber diet. They might also encourage you to lose excess weight. Conditions related to high level of estrogen can put you at a high risk, and other conditions, for example, elevated estrogen levels are a risk factor for breast cancer and ovarian cancer. According to the American Cancer Society, estrogen dominance can also increase your risk of endometrial cancer. High levels of estrogen may put you at higher risk of blood clots and stroke. Estrogen dominance may also increase your chances of thyroid dysfunction. This can cause symptoms such as fatigue and weight chances. Thank you.